So I'm on my way to Jefferson Memorial, and this is in my neighborhood. Four hens, and there's the lucky Tom. Well, he has five hens. Checking my mullein weed. Still hasn't bloomed up. Checking out the May apples. Still haven't ripened. Got a lot of rain yesterday. Everything's muddy. I'm at Mitchell Hill Lake. On this warm, muggy morning. Humidity is high. Hear a lot of frogs. Always hear a lot of frogs, but I never see a lot of frogs. I hear a lot of them jumping in the water. Geese are here this morning. I think the baby geese have grown up. See the fog blowing over the lake? Glad to see the geese back. pretty sure these are the geese that were on the private property down the road. I was hoping when they got big enough to fly that they'd fly over here to Mitchell Hole Lake. And I think that's what they did. Well, I think I got enough goose video. I'm coming from Mitchell Hole Lake. I've hiked up this hill many times. Coming from way down there. Looks like we lost a tree last night. See a deer walking around. Now let's see if I can get close enough to get a good video. This is their trail right here. There they go running off. Darn it. Now they're gonna be really hard to find. They know where to go to get away from people. They could have run off down there. But I'm not going down there. I'm gonna take the easy route. And hope they took it. I said I was going to take the easy route, but this isn't so easy. And I think I heard them down there. I don't see them anywhere. I think I lost them. Now I have to get up this hill. Found them up here before, but that's usually earlier in the morning. I had a pretty good view of those deer, and I could have gotten better video. I was trying to get closer. I didn't think they'd run off like that. And they ran off in an area where it would have been very difficult to follow them. Found a cute little snake. I think it's a black rat snake, I'm not positive. You see how long this snake is? Don't be afraid, little snake. I'm not gonna hurt you. Where are you going? There it goes. Black rat snakes and the black racers look a lot alike, but I think that was a black rat snake. Found some black raspberries. Found some blackberries here. Now this little one flying around. This little guy just landed on my shoulder. It was making a lot of noise. There, he's making some noise now. There he goes. I'm walking up to Shannon's pond. That's where the frogs jump in the water. Over there. Oop, there went one. Some beautiful flowers. Little butterfly. A lot of dragonflies flying around. There's one there. There's a little newt, an eastern newt. This one just landed on my ear. A lot of activity on the milkweed. There he goes, or she goes.